You may want to check your medicine cabinet for an important recall. The maker of Robitussin cough syrup is recalling several products. The company says the products contain dangerously high levels of yeast due to contamination that could pose a serious risk to people with weakened immune systems. The medicine has expiration dates ranging from October 2025 to June 2026. They have not received any reports of injury or infection linked to the products.